lads, and welcome to this. Now, today it is another ground talk. This is a ground I have never done. It is a new ground. It is called Mill Farm, home of AFC Fylde. Now, I actually did go to their old ground, funny enough, against Harrogate in the National League North playoff semi final, which Fylde, unfortunately for them, missed out on. Fylde are in their second year in the National League. So they're doing well for themselves. Got to the playoffs last year and did really well. Just unfortunately couldn't get over the line. But today they do play Harrogate at home. Now, Fylde's top goal scorer is Danny Rowe, 27 league goals. He was at Fleetwood for a bit. He's a prolific goal scorer in that division. He's proven it every time he's made the step up. There's Football League clubs hunting him at the moment. And Harrogate's top goal scorer is Jack Muldoon. He was actually at Fylde previously. He's got 15. Harrogate lost the last game and so did Fylde, so both will want to get back into a good display. Now this is like the quarterfinals of it, so it's only a one leg tie. The winner will play Solihull Moors away on Saturday, and tomorrow is Wrexham v Eastleigh. The winner of that will play Salford, and then one leg tie, and then the finals on the 12th of May. Hope it's a good game. I'm going to go with 2-1 to AFC Fylde. Hope it's a good game. Hope it's a nice ground, and let's get to Mill Farm. Nice away end, which is a bit like the side stand, and the nice, it's like the park side of Fleetwood. High reviews about Tapio, I've given my thoughts in a bit. Decent ground, hopefully it's a good game. I've been demolished, really good, good taste, yeah. What you want, £3.50, that is an 8 out of 10 for me. Fleetwood on Saturday got an 8 out of 10. Wembley got an 8.5. Here's a list, there's only three, but there'll be one added more tomorrow at Wrexham. But it's up there. It's the first other pie that I've had, other than chicken bones. But there's stands as well in this ground that I can look at a place. You stand on the side. Here, it looks brilliant because it's well connected. Room to expand. Nice pitch. Good management facilities. I think this is a club on the up personally. Still is 4.5 out of 5 for the level. Brilliant. Foul corner ball, trying to get out wide, back play, still 0-0.
There we go, not the ice.
0-0 to Fylde, good corner ball into the back post. He headed it on, I think Danny Rowe got the touch. No. Rosedale got the touch in the end, 1-0. Fylde are 2-0 up. Defensive, once he got the follow-up, Ponsdale I'm Bournemouth now, 2-0.
Bring it on.
Ball in there to the back post, good defending in the end, corner ball. Failed test from the goalkeeper, I think that was Daniel Rowe that time. Fine save to get away for a corner. Yet again, coming forward from intent again, mopped away for a corner. Drama here in the second half, in the first half. The Harrogate player went round Jay Lynch and has earned a penalty about the second minute of the three added. Big chance, but it 2-1 and really make it a dangerous score in the second half. Heavy contact there as he went into the challenge, and I think he might have fallen on the pavement. He's up now, and look, as he went down. If they would have got that penalty in the first half, it could be level, eh? Crowd have conceded 2-1, about 10 minutes into the second half. Interesting game now for the next 35 minutes. Crowd, it's going to score again, I think, game over, but I think the score's interesting.
We're having a go, aren't we?
Miles on top now, just to have another corner. Alex Reid in the process of coming off the field. Wild are hanging on for their lives now. We've got him behind again. Unfortunately for Fylde, the keeper got hold of the ball. So close. The two goal cushions should have been restored with about 5 minutes to go. Yeah. Saved by Jay Lynch again, he's made a couple, especially the pen in the first half. That should be it, Fylde through for me now. Win for Fylde, that. Brilliant. We've got to go to a tough place on Saturday in Solihull and win there. To do that, they're in the final against either Wrexham, Eastleigh, Salford, or Solihull. Or, yeah, one of those three. Thank you for watching. Give me up 75 likes for this matchday vlog. I'll see you in the next one. Tomorrow, the other non-league game, Wrexham v Eastleigh. Thank you very much.